What's up guys, in this tutorial I will show you how to fix the issue when Apex Legends keeps crashing on your iOS or Android device. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. Crash issues with Apex Legends are often linked to low device performance. That's why I suggest taking a look at your in-game settings first. Launch Apex Legends and navigate to your settings. Your display settings will have a lot of impact on the performance and visual quality of your gameplay, and they will heavily depend on your device's performance and your quality and performance preferences. For reference, I am using an iPhone 11 Pro Max in this example, and the game runs very well with enough quality for the screen size. I use the HD image quality, which is recommended by the game. But you might want to reduce this to balanced when experience low frame rate, crash issues, or high device temperatures. Balanced will allow the game to reduce the texture quality a bit to maintain a steady or balanced performance. Set the frame rate control option to high when using a newer mobile device which supports higher frame rates. Otherwise, set this to balanced as well. You can also reduce the battery consumption of the game when reducing the FPS control option. The graphic style option should not impact your performance by a lot. It will rather change the controls and contrast you see while playing Apex Legends. Adjust your screen UI below, especially when having a notch on your screen as I am. This will prevent the game from showing HUD elements and buttons on the notch or camera cutout of your screen. The adaptive smoothing option allows the game to change the graphics quality in order to maintain a stable frame rate. Enable this option when experiencing low device performance. In your advanced display settings, disable dynamic shadows. This will increase your performance for the cost of the visual quality of shadows, which are not important to winning games. I prefer to disable the refraction quality and anti-aliasing options as well. When disabled, these will potentially cause crashes when playing Apex Legends. After applying your changes, make sure to prevent other applications from running in the background. Resource-intensive applications or apps that use up your network connection can impact your Apex Legends gaming experience. When this is done, make sure that your Apex Legends application is up to date. Open up your App Store and look up Apex Legends. In case there is an update available to you, then you can update the app from here. Next, open up your settings application. Scroll down and tap on General. Under Software Update, make sure that you are running the latest iOS version. This will require you to download and install the new update, which will restart your device. Restarting your iOS or Android device will restart some services and processes, and will increase your performance and fix crashes when playing Apex Legends. Back in your general settings, tap on Storage and make sure that you have enough storage left. Games like Apex Legends generate and delete files in the background when the game is being used. If you don't have enough storage left, then writing and deleting data can be slow and induce lag or produce crashes while playing Apex Legends on your device. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.